Guilford taking on Chambers second half. Chambers is going to be on the doorstep, and they feed it off to Prince Caldwell. He's going to go right up the gut for an easy score. Cougars take a 31-7 lead. But Northwest wasn't going down without a fight. On the very next drive, Tanner Ballou dumps it off to Ryan Debo on the screen. Nothing but green grass racing to the end zone, but it wouldn't be enough. Northwest knocked out of the playoffs, falling 45-20. Some more scores.